Right, feed in number two. He's gone lighter in colour, so I think he's going to go into a shed. Anyway, here's your food. I sort out his hide in a minute to go in. This is the second feed since it's been with me. Gonna feed every 6 days. As it's quite small. I wonder if he does any, he does any of his head rolling stuff. In a twist? There we go. Oh, aren't they just the best? Get the arm in, boy. Getting there. I picked him up and he was a bit jumpy this time round. And as soon as I got him out, I looked at his skin. I was like, that's gonna shed. Looks a bit brighter with the light on the camera, but you know, to the look, its skin's going very much lighter. And yeah, that tells me that's gonna be a shed. So I'm going to get the humid box ready in a minute. Cheers for watching, guys. It's bye from me, and it's bye from Taz.